triple threat. And critical how just adding one competitor to a match can change a superstar's entire form of fighting. It totally alters their balance.
Go from one opponent to two. You have to attack twice as hard and play defense twice as much.
And he goes into the ring. Up across the shoulders.
Here it comes.
Oh, a tiebreaker. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. Into the corner now. Missed timing with that springboard. And that was an effective attack, guys. Look out!
Belly to belly suplex.
Clawing the face, is this necessary?
Ripping at the eyes.
Prime example of working smarter, not harder. That's what I say.
There's a reason this is called a triple threat match.
The threats are everywhere, Cole. Two opponents, zero rules. And on top of that, you don't have to be the one pinned to still lose the match. You have to be ready for anything.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Oh, easy.
All's fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense.
He's looking a little off balance.
Double the opponents means double the danger. He better have a plan.
Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen.
Overhand connects.
Ricochet just so unpredictable. Fighting back by the counter. Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Oh, no,
this won't end well.
Uh-oh. Is tag team looking to end their opponent?
Perks of having friends, Saxton, you should try it. Targeting the throat there.
Sends him into the corner.
Oh!
Hoisted up.
Gut buster.
Look at this heel hook.
This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
From a seated position, this takes tremendous power.
Oh, one step ahead with the suplex.
Springer misses the target.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
We got a cover!
And he fights it off.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
All right.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're gonna take some big hits.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up. DDT.
Oh, what a drop kick. Straight impact on the throat. He's returning fire. Into the pin. And returning to the ring. Skillful reversal stops Ricochet.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea. Tossed into the corner.
Oh, that'll clean your clock. Left an opening and got a kick to the face.
Look at this.
Absolutely incredible.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Oh, my God, what a shocker. Able to somehow power out it, too.
The sheer confidence of Carmelo Hayes taking over a little.
Connecting on the DDT.
Boom, slam!
With authority.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Being shocked, you've got to maintain pressure.
He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Sister Abigail.
puts the open a fly down there.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match was a steel chair.
Oh, goodness, no. Fingers jammed right down the throat.
Double axe handle. Ricochet down, much to the crowd's dismay.
And Ricochet needs to create separation.
He's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Oh, man.
And Ricochet adapts.
And Ricochet isn't looking helpless anymore.
But Ricochet has to push now while there's an opening.
Back and forth from these competitors. Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
A stalemate of counters. Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Goddamn right in the corner.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Sure, he's popping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Time for takeover!
Back in the ring now.
Carmelo turns out of range.
Crowd here tonight.
He'll take things into the ring.
Clothesline. Oh!
Strong kick.
My goodness. And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
Oh, there it is. The mandible claw. It's locked in.
Is it enough? The cover. Kick out.
So, so close. That could have been it.
He eludes the contact.
Strong impact from Ricochet.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And a drop kick. Picture perfect. Back into the ring.
Teeth.
Oh! Just a
good night.
Yet another big move, guys.
Cover! He stays alive. He stays alive.
You gotta be kidding me.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
I think there is still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall.
Oof! He'll head to the ring. Deep into the match. Hayes' offense hasn't let up.
Yeah, Carmelo making a statement to end this match on his terms only.
Able to elude him. Climbing the turnbuckle now. From way up, diving, double axe handle.
Ooh, connects on the kick. Ricochet is a moving target.
Big four. Ooh, merciless looking block. Thunderous shot to the back. Shades of the USSR with the hammer and sickle.
kendo stick. He has the power here.
He's able to watch out.
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
Unloading their best shot. What's more?
Brainbuster!
The WWE Universe is on its feet. And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
And he tosses it back in now.
Kick to the knee. Nicely done. Locked up and painful.
Oh, mandible claw. Mandible claw.
For the win. Two. That will end it.
Here is your winner, Uncle.
The WWE Universe showing appreciation as all three competitors after an amazing triple threat match.
He is standing tall, standing proud, and standing victorious after that battle, gentlemen, beating one other superstar's no walk in the park, let alone two.